Can the F-22 Raptor go supersonic? The F-22 is the first American fighter aircraft with the ability to supercruise, or fly at supersonic speeds without using the afterburner. In early flight tests, it sustained speeds of Mach 1.5, that's 1.5 times the speed of sound, without using the afterburner. It can reach Mach 1.8 using the afterburner. The Raptor's two Pratt and Whitney F119-PW-100 engines pump out 35,000 pounds of thrust each. Combined with the sleek aerodynamic design, the engines allow the Raptor to cruise at supersonic speeds with less fuel consumption than any other aircraft. That means the Raptor can fly faster for longer periods of time, reaching far-off targets faster than other jets. It can stay in an area looking for enemy targets longer or carry a bigger bomb load because it does not have to carry as much fuel.